The matric year was an extremely busy year, and I didn't underestimate the workload. While working consistently throughout the year, I was able to prevent the work from becoming overwhelming. While matric was an extremely challenging year, it was also one of the best years of my schooling career. It was a year in which I made so many memories with friends and family. I used sports and exercise as a distraction throughout the year. It helped me to relax, unwind, and recharge. My strength has always been analytical thinking, which is why I wish to pursue a career in either actuarial sciences or mechatronics. I wish to use my strengths to become a key innovator in the industry.